you are.
Yes.
And here I am.
Yes.
Here we are. Both of us. Together.
Talking.
Right here in the same room.
It's pretty amazing. Enjoying the party?
Yes.
Certainly.
Yes, yes, yes. No. Oh. Not the larger size.
Why did you come?
I was invited. I mean, Jack invited me.
And you do everything Jack says.
No, I... He's my friend. My oldest friend. You look great tonight, Karen.
Thanks.
No, I mean it's just wonderful.
You look good.
No.
You do.
No, I don't.
Really, you do.
Do I?
What do you want, Phil?
I don't want anything. I just wanted to say hello.
Hello.
Yes, but... That's lovely what you have on. What is it?
A dress.
I'm always admired for sense of humor, Karen.
What do you want, Phil?
Oh, I'm sorry.
We're almost done.
Oh, well, fine. Fine.
What was that all about?
What?
That guy.
I don't know.
Well, you seem pretty familiar with him.
Are you feeling okay?
Oh, sure. I'm doing really, really great right now. Just fine. I got my own partition now over at the office. They put up one of those. So that's really good. And I've been going to the spa a lot, been working out. Well, I can't use the machines because you know my back, but I love the jacuzzi, so. Actually, it's funny because I fell asleep in it in a whirlpool and I woke up and I had this incredible headache. I mean, it would not go away. And I felt this thing here like the size of a peach pit. I went for a blood test and I was convinced you hear all this stuff now, the way it's spreading. I mean, I was sure I had it.
Had what?
It. You know.
And?
I didn't, so. Anyways, it's funny we both happened to show up here tonight, isn't it? Because I was just thinking, I was wondering, it's been a couple of months since I last spoke to you, and I was just wondering if we were still, you know, seeing each other.
Seeing each other?
Yes.
No.
All right.
We were never seeing each other, Phil.
Oh, no, not actually seeing.
We slept together once.
Twice.
You left before I woke
okay,
up.
Okay, yeah, but everybody does
and
that.
And call.
Now, about that, you see, I was in a very bad kind of situation then, and I wasn't really in the position to, as much as I wanted to, and I did. Very, very.
What do you want?
Well, I'd like another shot at it.
At what?
At you.
Huh?
To get to know
you. I'm really not worth the effort, Phil.
You're seeing someone, aren't you?
Well, that's got nothing to do.
You are, you're seeing someone.
I'm not actually seeing.
No, no, it's fine. Early bird and all that stuff, I'm fine. Everything is fine.
Got nothing to do with you, Phil. There's just a lot of things that I have to work through right now. But I like you, I do. You're a wonderful person.
You're a wonderful person too, Karen.
Well, so are you, Phil.
That's right. We both are. Never uses it. It's on the edge of a beautiful freshwater lake. Why don't we go there? Just the two of us. We'll get out of the city, do some strength thinking. What do you say?
No.
Is it because this guy you're seeing?
I'm not actually seeing.
Then what is it?
It's just not a good idea.
It's not.
No, not at all. You're touching my breast, Phil.
Oh, gosh. Beg pardon.
I think about you a lot, Karen.
You do?
Yes. I work the laundromat and shower places like that. I mean that in a positive sense.
I'm really not worth the trouble.
It's just 2 days out of your life. This could turn out to be something really special. It'll be over before you know it.
You're making this very difficult.
I'm making it incredibly easy. Come to the country.
Phil,
with me. Come.
Please, Phil.
I'm asking for a chance.
No. Oh, no. This is coming at a very bad time for me. I don't think I can handle this right now, okay? My life is a real big mess. I read that by the time you're 5, you've already developed major patterns for the rest of your life. I mean, whether you're basically getting happy, or a fireman, or a lesbian, or whatever. And of course, it's not fair at all, because nobody tells a little kid anything about that. But that's the way it is, so I've been thinking, and it occurs to me that somewhere along the line, I screwed up really bad. I made a really poor choice about something, and now there's nothing I can do to fix it.
Well, I think I love you.
Okay.
Of course I have. You were talking about your childhood, right? I love you.
No, I'm really very flattered.
I'm not saying it to flatter you, Karen. We're not talking about your traits here. We're talking about this very real and undeniable feeling I have for you. So you're not happy. I think I can sense that from what you just told me, but nobody's happy. I mean, that's the way things are supposed to be. You think I'm happy? I'm not happy. I'm miserable.
I am too.
I know you are. That's why I feel so close to you. I can make you happy, and you can make me happy. We can help each other.
But you just said that nobody's happy.
I didn't mean that. I feel so crazy when I'm with you. I don't know what I'm saying. I love you.
No, please.
I love you. I'm sick of needing you. It's an actual disease. I'm all swollen and rotten inside. My brain is decomposing, and it's because of you.
What's wrong with you, Phil?
I'm dying without you, Karen. I'm serious. Has anyone ever told you anything like that, ever?
No, never.
Oh, it's because no one has ever loved you as much as I do. Jesus, Karen, help me.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Hear
it!
I've been waiting!
Go away! I love you.
For how long?
Until I'm in my grave. Longer. Forever.
No, I mean, how long would we have to be away for?
As long as you want. We don't even have to come back.
I was thinking just the weekend.
Yes. Yes, the weekend. A day, an hour, a single second.
I have pasta class Monday nights.
Great. Fabulous.
I wish I could. Phil, it's not that I don't want to.
If you want to, just say yes. Don't worry about the rest.
I can't.
Then just say maybe.
If I say maybe, you'll think I'm saying yes.
I won't. I promise. I'm very clear on maybe. Please, Karen. Give me a crumb. Throw me a line.
Well, let me think about it. I have to. Okay. Maybe. Well, I'd like to. I don't know. Maybe.
Maybe. Thank you, Karen. You won't be sorry. I'm crazy about you, don't I, don't you?
Not worth it, Phil, really.
It's the happiest day of my life.
You gonna reimburse me for cab fare or what?
Shut up!